ndagusuje kandi nguhaye ikaze ku Bicu TV kanizere ukomeze neza cyane ahantu hose uri hatandukanye ukomeza gukurikira gahunda z'Ibicu TV. Perezida Paul Kagame yagaragaye aramutsa abayobozi yifashishije uburyo bwo guhuza amaboko aho kubakora mu ntoki nk'uko bisanzwe. Ni kuri wa gatatu Perezida Kagame yari mu Karere ka Kirehe aho yagiye gutaha ku mugaragaro umushinga wo kuhira wa Nasho wubatswe ku bufatanye n'umuryango w'umushoramari w'Umunyamerika Howard Buffett. Ni umushinga ukoresha ingufu zikomoka ku mirasire y'izuba watwaye miliyoni 54 kuramukanya abantu badakorana mu ntoki. Ni uburyo bujyanye n'ingamba zikomeje gufatwa mu kwirinda icyorezo cya coronavirus yandurira mu matembabuzi ashobora guturuka mu mazuru cyangwa se mu kanwa ikaba yandura iyo umuntu akoze ahantu virus rero yagiye nyuma akaza kwikora nawe ku munwa cyangwa se ku mazuru ifatira mu myanya y'ubuhumekero ku buryo gica umuntu imuteye umusonga. Bibarirwa ko igiye ahantu ishobora kwamara amasaha 8 ikiri nzima, gusa ishobora kwicwa n'ibintu byoroshye nk'isabune na alukoro byabigenewe gusukura, ari nayo mpamvu uba ari uburyo bw'ibanze bwo kwirinda ariko ukagira isuku. Nubwo virus itaragera mu Rwanda rukomeje gufata ingamba zikomeye zirimo gupima umuriro abantu bose binjira mu Rwanda ndetse hanashyizweho uburyo umuntu watahurwaho iyi ndwara yavurwa adahuye n'abandi ngo abe yabanduza. Izindi ngamba zafashwe kandi harimo guhagarika ibitaramo n'ibikorwa bitari ngombwa bihuriza hamwe abantu benshi. Ibitarahagaritswe ababitegura bagasabwa gushyiraho uburyo bubafasha abantu kubanza gukaraba. Abanyarwanda kandi basabye guhagarika ingendo zitari ngombwa cyane cyane mu bihugu byavuzwe iki cyorezo. Kugeza ubu harimo kurebwa uko no mu modoka zitwara abagenzi hashyirwa rukori zagifasha abantu kwisukura. Coronavirus yagaragaye bwa mbere mu Bushinwa mu mpera z'umwaka ushize ariko imaze n'abantu bageze ku 2007 mu gihe abayanduye magingo aya habarurwa 113,000. Icyorezo kuri uyu wa kabiri kikaba cyarakigeze mu gihugu cy'igituranyi cya Congo.
Yitwa ni Kwingabihe, ibihe byiza.